Hi, I'm Sharifa. I live in Singapore since 4 years. I'm currently a general manager of a design agency called Circle Square. I would say that my mojo is less is more. And I would say that my way of seeing fashion, makeup or accessorize, it has to be natural. It has to capture these elements of me and just put a little bit more, but just enough to make this little difference. Some sample of my wardrobe of the pieces that I tend to choose very naturally. Long loose dress, very bohemian, very bobo. And I was talking about the Isabel Marant style, it's exactly that kind of stuff, like very fluffy, very romantic. For the night, probably, or for like, something maybe with more silky texture, but at the same time, comfortable. Voilà, very, very, very bobo. The bourgeois bohème effect, this bourgeois bohème attitude and way of styling and way of dressing that is like a mix of ethnic and casual and very bohemian style, but still quite fancy and fashionable. That suits very much actually the weather in Singapore. So it's about having like a long large pants or long skirts with fluffy t-shirts, a very nice belt, accessorized with long necklace. All about being well on your clothes and feeling comfortable in it. And once again, I think that if I had to give one tip, it has to be at your size. It has to go with your shape. Not everything goes with everybody. This is the first rule of elegance and of style. You have to find your own way and then stick to it.